one last time, man. I wish I could see him one last time. The last time I saw my motherfucking homie breathing, man, we took a trip to Cali, man. Good plug, good move. Wrong motherfucking neighborhood, man. Wrong color zone, man. But the last thing he told me before he died, keep your motherfucking head up. Get your motherfucking money right. Fuck these Magic bitches. Fuck these niggas. Don't trust no motherfucking body. My partner died, man. But we was on a motherfucking road together, though. Look, I was 10 years old when I met this nigga. I'm in the 5th grade. Both of us was on the playground. Frankie had it made. Both of us was trying to holler at Markeisha. You know, the shit was getting deep for real, but nice to meet you. We clicked from there. Niggas peeped the game, it was there. My mama and his mama friends, man, it's like we ain't care. He slept over my house, I slept over his house. Then we start getting it, putting out dicks in bitches' mouth. You know, the game was changed and we blowed up. We started making money 13 years old, nigga, we coming up. Both of us was tough and had to fight, gang. We taking boxes and karate class, getting, man. I'm popular in school, niggas started to hate him. Fuck what they saying, man. For real, it ain't no negotiating. Nigga, you wanna go blow to blow? You wanna go toe to toe? I DDT this nigga rapping flame, but you ain't know. And then we started playing with the guns, I been getting paper. We started whipping up in the kitchen and pulling capers. Kick those, 4-4s blowing niggas away. Nothing else that you could tell us. Homie's gone today. I'm more calm, he more wilder. This nigga couldn't calm down. If you show them disrespect, then you going down. Flash your light, last thing you see. Y'all niggas getting shot in the face, how could it be? I tried to talk the nigga out of all of this gunplay. So I had to buy a Teflon vest to make sure I'm okay. I kept a 4.5, a 9, and a 38. This nigga wild as a motherfucker, and he can get you shot any day. But guess what? That's my nigga, and I ride with him. Now that's my motherfucking brother, I love him. When that nigga showing disrespect for real, we above him. Come on, y'all hope you playing the game. We got them things and nothing up. Now we in Cali now. Nigga getting silly now. The nigga love red, it was disrespect anyway. Man, they hit him twice in the chest, man. One in the neck, coughing up, spitting up blood. What else could I say? Damn, I watched this nigga, man, carry him. I was the Paul Barron, I helped carry him. Lord, my homie in the casket, man, bury him. I watched his mom in the eyes, man, Harry Denton. I got my motherfucking money up in Silly then. I know the crew that pulled the movie, gonna get him then. I take a trip back to Cali, but now I'm strapped up. And I got money, man, I'm ready to act up. Playing with them 223s and AR-15 grenades, man. Send these niggas body, they a lost dream. Motherfucker say silly with it. I murder all them niggas. I'm real wild and I'm city with it.